those of you who are relatively new to VAT or indeed new to business at all, we do have a whole range of workshops that you can attend. They're all free and they are all local to your area. And there's VAT, there's tax, there's corporation tax, employing people and all of those. And that's sort of like a bit of an interactive workshop. You can come along. They're usually about 2 hours long and you can ask a few questions if you need to. So if you find that you need a bit more help, that's what we're there for, to help and support you and make it easier for you. If you need to know where to get that information, it's on our website and it's also on Business Links website. Business Links are our partners and we're sort of pretty much interchangeable when it comes to things like the workshops and the occupation side of things. So in summary then, ladies and gentlemen, these are the subjects that we've covered as Pam sort of packed it up when we first started. So we've talked about VAT online and corporation tax online, VAT rate changes, we've talked about that briefly. When I say we, I mean me, Pam. Cross-border changes, a bit more detail around that. Quite a complex area, can be a bit scary. The payroll updates that we've just done and where to get further help and advice. The main channel and the easiest channel for you will be via our website, because it is quite comprehensive and it is split down into different types of tax. And the last port of call, I suppose, would be if I can't find it there, where am I going to go? Well, you go to the helpline and they hopefully will be able to back the help up for you. So I've got a few minutes. Anybody has any questions? Yes, sir.
On the cross-border changes, we exhibit in Germany, a couple of shows every year. If I was to look in there, can I backdate that at all?
In terms
explain
of
the VAT?
You probably will be able to. Yeah.
How many years do you think?
There is a new rule for backdating, mm-hmm. which came into effect, I think it was on the first or the 6th of April. It used to be 3 years. It's now 4 years. But I say 4 years in a qualified way, because it will be due to... if you look on the website, correcting errors, there's a title, correcting errors on my VAT return.
Okay.
Yeah. It'll tell you in there, and it'll tell you the date of the change. I'm sorry to sound a bit vague on that.
No, it's fine. Saving for me.
That's good then, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's good news. I bet you're glad you came in.
Really? The fact that you told me to ask that question.
Yeah, checks in the post.
Thanks very much.
You're welcome. Me and Pam will be sitting in the networking area. So if you do have any questions, don't hesitate to come and have an answer. Or even if you just want to say hello, can I get you a cup of coffee? That'd be really good. So where to get further help and advice then? So for VAT questions, anything to do with VAT, customs and excise, that's the 0845 number there. Online services for VAT, again if you're struggling and you might have a bit of difficulty with it, they will talk you through the process. And the other online services, which pretty much covers all the other things that we do online. And then our website, hmrc.gov.uk, and the business link. And I already gave you the Europa website, if you need that, I can let you have it afterwards. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't have any further questions, I hope you found it interesting and informative. Thank you very much for coming along. Thank you.
I saw a big